everybody, and welcome to Ask Tripp Lite, where we allow you, our customers, to ask those with the inside track any question that's on your mind. I'm Dave Goss, and I'm the training manager at Tripp Lite. I'm here with Corey Humphreys, our sales application engineering supervisor. Corey, thanks for joining us today.
Thanks, Dave. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, great. We've got a couple of questions submitted by our customers overseas. Are you ready?
Yeah, let me have it.
All right. Our first question is from Pavel from the Czech Republic. Pavel is helping a customer with about 50 employees build out a new server room. How can Tripp Lite Solutions team help to ensure the project's success?
That's a great question, Pavel, and it really gives me the opportunity to highlight the benefit of utilizing my solutions team. So my solutions team is a group of sales engineers who are the subject matter experts in the 5,000 plus products that Tripp Lite offers. So whenever you have any sort of technical questions regarding speeds or feeds or how our products integrate with other existing Tripp Lite products or non-existing Tripp Lite products, my team is the one to reach out to. We're also called sales engineers, and I like to put the emphasis on sales. So we are all trained to thoroughly profile opportunities. So in this particular example, we are going to get on the phone with you and the end user. We're going to ask all of the specific questions to build out the size of the UPS that's adequate for your needs. And we're also gonna do something called the follow the wire. So we're talking about servers, and we're talking about the UPSs supporting that. But what are UPSs housed in? They're housed in racks. How are you going to distribute the power from the UPS to the servers? That's where PDUs come into play. How are you going to cool the equipment inside of the rack? That's where our auxiliary cooling products come in. And we're going to do this all the way down through all of our product lines. So this is not only going to maximize your deal size, it's also going to verify the validity of the proposed solution, which is going to mitigate any sort of costly RMA for you or for your customer.
So your team of experts will basically do everything they can to help a customer seal the deal.
That's absolutely correct. We're a bunch of rock stars over here.
That's great. Well, our next question is from Claudine from Kenya. Claudine wants to know, what trends are you seeing in the IT channel and how is Tripp Lite responding?
What a great and timely question, Claudine. Thank you for that. Everybody right now, these are strange times we're living in, and we're experiencing a global pandemic, the world has not seen, at least in my lifetime. This is drastically changing the IT landscape, and it is our job and responsibility to be able to pivot our strategy to best service both our valued partners and our end users. So by far, the most popular trend that we're currently seeing here at Tripp Lite has to be our medical grade products. Now, we have a really great use case currently at Tripp Lite, and I would be remiss if I didn't mention it during this time. So as most people know, hospital systems around the world are being taxed at an unreasonable rate, and they're having a lot of overflow. Now, to help with that overflow, a lot of these medical systems are creating what are called alternate care facilities, which is basically a non-hospital grade building is being retrofitted with hospital grade components in order to help out with this overflow. So Tripp Lite is located in Chicago, and there is a place called the McCormick Center. And for those who are not aware, that is the largest convention center in North America. Recently, the McCormick Center actually took a couple of their ballrooms and converted them into these alternate care facilities, which comes with tents, has a hospital bed in there, it has an IV drip pole, as well as some other components for like ventilators and things like that. So Tripp Lite and the City of Chicago worked hand in hand to deliver thousands of surge protectors to help provide the adequate protection needed for these sensitive medical electronics. Now, it is always fantastic to provide the correct solution at a great price for both our partners and our end users. But it's even a little bit extra special when we have just a little bit of a hand in helping out with this global crisis.
This is great and very useful information, especially considering the fact that we're living in a new world, as you mentioned before. So, Corey, As always, it's great to see you. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to join us today.
Thank you, Dave. I appreciate it. And thank you to everybody who took the time to watch the video.
Absolutely. Please tune in next week when we speak with our Vice President of Product Management, Mr. Tony Locker. Stay safe out there, everybody.